Today, the digital economy is accessible to everyone with access to a mobile phone, and consequently, the world which we knew of diverse peoples dispersed across distant continents has given way to a global village where all interaction, whether it is conflict,